Jill needs, though, is not to have her father taken away from her.
He doesn't deserve...
It's not about James. It's not about me, and it's not about you. It's about Rachel. Tell her what James did, and you'll be killing him for her. You understand that, don't you? You lost your father. Do you really want to put Rachel through that?
The worst mistake you ever made was giving Rachel up. That's what you said in your letter to her.
You read that.
You don't have to make the same mistake twice.
Nothing can change the mistakes I made. I'll never get to be Rachel's mother. Not really. But there's one thing I can still do for her. The only thing I can do. Let me give her the father she deserves. The one who raised her. Protected her.
Oh, now just... Why are you doing this?
The one who loves her more than anything.
She...
You can do whatever
she needs
you want,
you.
Chloe. You have the power. What you have to decide is whether you're going to protect Rachel or cause her even more hurt. So please, tell her I was never here. Let her have what peace she can without me.
I can't do that. I can't do that. She deserves the truth.
Wait! I'll take care of her, you know.
I believe you. Goodbye, Chloe.
I can't do this. I can't do this. I have to tell her the truth. I have to tell her the truth. There we go. The ending. Oh boy. There we go. What do I do?
Hello?
Hi, Chloe. Rachel's just fallen asleep.
I know she'll be thrilled to see you when she wakes up. Maybe come back a little later?
Hey.
Go back to sleep, kiddo. You need your rest.
Can I talk to Chloe? Alone? For a minute?
For a minute.
Okay, sweetie. We'll be right outside.
I can't do this. I'm telling her the truth, James. Whether you like it or not.
How are you feeling?
How are you feeling?
Like I got stabbed. Doc says there'll be a sick scar. Maybe a tattoo is in order.
Fuck yeah.
We never actually escaped, did we? We've got time.
We got time.
All the time in the world.
All the time in the world.
So, how did everything go?
Rachel. I got something to tell you.
I've got to tell you something.
Tell you the truth. James Amber is a piece of shit. I found out. Really? Oh, there we go. I was gonna say, is that out here? All devils are here. Aww. I like Bombadil. I do, I love Bombadil. Oh, hell no. Okay, I guess Rachel was right. He did step down the aisle with her. Except for that, everything worked out well. She ever get to meet her mother? Well, what do you know? Rachel Amber. There we go. The big reveal. Boom! Oh, that's the classic Chloe. Classic Chloe. Blue haired classic Chloe. Love it. Love it. Love it. Oh, they got tattoos! Oh, That's my Chloe! That's my Rachel, and that's my Chloe. But that, we all know how the story ends for Rachel. We all know how the story ends for Rachel, so. Oh, wait. Anyone killed the plant with soda? Neglected? Oh. Rejected David's photo? Didn't have charisma at the start of the day? Visited the nurse at the hospital? Didn't donate to the firefighters fund? Revealed to Newman Thunder was the snitch. I didn't know who Cheryl was. I didn't know who Cheryl. There was no names. I didn't know who it was. Rachel didn't meet her mother. Oh, that's sad. Okay. Well, here's the secret ending. It has to be the secret ending, come on. It's right up the voice credits. But we all know how the story ends for Rachel, and it's heartbreaking. It really is heartbreaking. It really is heartbreaking. But we all know how the story ended, so. So that's the end of the episode! So I hope you guys liked the series, even though it was a bit of a sad ending that Rachel's dead. But I'll see you guys for Batman! Batman! See you guys then.